Hi friends, this is Rajesh. Welcome to my channel. It's Rajesh Singham Shetty. Today I will explain the topic is SCD, slowly changing dimension. What is slowly changing dimension? Slowly changing dimension are a dimension that changes slowly over time rather than the regular basis. It changes the data over time. It's slowly. Here we have mentioned it's four types, four important types: type 1, type 2, type 3, type 4. Type 1 is keeps the latest data overwritten with old data. Type 2 keeps the history of old data by adding the new rows. Type 3 adds new attributes to store changed value. Type 4 uses separate historical data table. I will explain in depth. What is type 1? In type 1, what we have to do is, old data is overwritten by new data. It does not keep any historical data. Here the example is customer table. The customer table having customer name, age, place, material status. The place is Hyderabad. After a few days, he transferred to Bangalore. So the place is changed to Bangalore, from Hyderabad to Bangalore. So what happened is, you have to enter Bangalore in the place of Hyderabad. But in type 1, the historical data is not available. So instead of Hyderabad, it replaces with Bangalore. This is type 1. Type 2. This type 2 keeps tracks of historical data by adding multiple rows of given key columns in dimension table. Some slowly changing dimension type 2 implementation use effective from and to date with flag indicating latest record. Here in this example, the same I have taken customer table only. Customer name, age, place, material status, visiting from, visiting to, flag. Here some tables having visiting from, visiting to, and some tables having flag, but here I mentioned both in one table, but in real time few tables having visiting from, visiting to, and few tables having flag. It indicates current and previous data. Here Anil, age 33, place Hyderabad, material status yes, visiting from 1/7/2008 to 10/7/2018. That is the new data. Hasini, 29, data yes, that's visiting date. But here if we enter Bangalore, the date will be changed, means start date and end date in some tables, the date will be changed to 1/8/2008. So creating date, and nothing but the creating date. So based upon the visiting from and visiting to, the data refers its old data or new data. So flag also same. 0 indicates old data, 1 indicates current data. So this is the type 2. Type 2 indicates multiple rows of given key columns in dimension table. Whereas in type 1, it stores only current data, not keep the historical data. Type 3. In type 3, slowly changing dimension keeps the limited history of changed data in form of new column. New column is used to store current data. Here we added new column. Here we added previous place is Hyderabad, right? The original table having only Anil, 33, Hyderabad, yes, but it transferred to Bangalore. So both datas, means previous data Hyderabad and the present place Bangalore, both will be kept in same table. So it added new column in that table. So this is the type 3. New column is used to store current data. And coming to the type 4. In type 4, we are using the separate table to hold the historical data. Whereas original table keeps the current data and create other table to store the changed data. Here surrogate key is introduced. Add surrogate key to both tables and is used in fact table to identify original and historical data. Here the main table is main table having one customer ID. That is not customer ID. It is surrogate ID, customer name, age, place, and material status. This table having current data. That is current data is Bangalore. So, but historical data we are stored in other table, means different table. What is the table? That table having the same columns, but here 101 surrogate key 101 holds the previous data, that is Hyderabad place. 102 that holds the Bangalore, that the current data. So historical data will be stored in separate table, but current data having the current table having the current data. How we can get the data? How we can get the data means using surrogate key. Here SK underscore ID, right? Here 102 having play 102 having Anil, customer name Anil, age 33, Bangalore. Yes, here the same data will be held in main table. That is 102 Anil 33 Bangalore. Yes, but coming to the 101, right? Here 101 indicates old data. That means 101 surrogate key indicates old data. Old data means the place will be the Hyderabad only. So this is the type 4. These are the four types of surrogate keys. It's very important. Surrogate key are the dimension that changes slowly over time rather than the regular basis. Type 1, type 2, type 3, type 4. What happened? Type 1, its old data is overwritten. New data will be kept in the table only. Type 2 keeps the history of old data by adding new rows like affected date, start date, flags also. Type 3, add new attribute to store changed place, means previous place and current place. That's new column, right? Previous place. Type 4, use a separate history table. We have created a separate history table along with the main table. The common column is surrogate key. I will explain surrogate key in my next video. Thank you very much. Signing off now, Rajesh.